We present a Hindustani Jugal Bandi by Master Bhaskarnath on the Shehnai and Master Akash on the flute. Master Bhaskarnath is a disciple of Pandit Jasraj. Pandit Jasraj, as we all know, is endowed with a rich, soulful voice presenting traditional music as an intense spiritual expression. Bharatiya Samagana Sabha felicitates Pandit Jasraj on the concluding day of this festival, and it is in the fitness of things that the first presentation is by a Sishya of Panditji. Master Bhaskarnath was born into a family of musicians hailing from Meerut. He started his early training in Shehnai, flute and harmonium under the guidance of his grandfather Pandit Om Prakash and his paternal uncle Pandit Jagannath. He is currently learning the fine nuances of music under Pandit Jasraj. Master Bhaskarnath gave his first solo performance at the age of 10. He has performed at major festivals and has received rave reviews from the press and public alike. He has performed at the Savai Gandharva Bhimsen Festival in 2010. Our other artist is Master Akash, a disciple of Pandit Jaitirth Mevundi. Panditji is a Hindustani classical vocalist of the Kirana Gharana. He started his formal training in music under Pandit Arjunsa Nakod and Pandit Shripati Padigar. His music is marked by impeccable tankari delivered with effortless ease. Panditji's Shishya, Master Akash from Bangalore, has already performed at various concerts across the country. Master Akash picked up the flute at a very tender age and was able to grasp the intricacies of music even then. He has also trained under flute maestro Pandit Rono Muzumdar. Master Akash is the recipient of several awards and has performed at the Gunidas Sangeet Sammelan and other important festivals. For this evening's program, Vidwan Shri Keshav Joshi is on the tabla. He is a Shishya of Shri R.H. Moreji, Shri K.S. Hadpatji, and Shri Pandit Ishwarlalji. Thank you.
तबले का लेवल बढ़ा दीजिए प्लीज।
Thank you. ಮಂಗಳವಾದ್ಯ ಶೆಹನಾಯಿ, ಸಮ್ಮೋಹಕ ವಾದ್ಯ ಕೊಳಲು ವೇಣುಗ, ಇವೆರಡೂ ಒಟ್ಟಾಗಿ ಸೇರಿ ಮಂಗಳಕರವಾಗಿ ಮನಮೋಹಕವಾಗಿ ನಮ್ಮ ಭಾರತೀಯ ಸಾಮಗಾನ ಸಭಾದ 4ನೇ ವರ್ಷದ ಗುರು ಶಿಷ್ಯ ಪರಂಪರೆ ಸಂಗೀತೋತ್ಸವಕ್ಕೆ ಒಳ್ಳೆಯ ಚಾಲನೆಯನ್ನು ನೀಡಿ ಅದ್ಧೂರಿಯಾಗಿ ನಡೆಸಿಕೊಂಡು ಬಂದಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಇವರಿಗೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಹೃತ್ಪೂರ್ವಕವಾದ ಧನ್ಯವಾದಗಳು. ಬೆಂಗಳೂರಿನ ಆಕಾಶ, ದೆಹಲಿಯ ಭಾಸ್ಕರ, ಇಬ್ಬರ ಸಮಾಗಮ ಚೌಡಯ್ಯ ಮೆಮೋರಿಯಲ್ ಹಾಲಿನ ಈ ವೇದಿಕೆಯ ಮೇಲೆ ಅದು ಎಂತಹ ಸಮಾಗಮ. ಇಬ್ಬರೂ ವಿದ್ವನ್ಮಣಿಗಳು ಒಬ್ಬರಿಗೊಬ್ಬರು ಪೂರಕವಾಗಿ ಹೊಂದಾಣಿಕೆಯಿಂದ ತಮ್ಮ ಕಲಾ ನೈಪುಣ್ಯತೆಯ ಸ್ನೇಹದ ಪ್ರದರ್ಶನದಿಂದ ಎಲ್ಲ ಶ್ರೋತೃಗಳ ಮೆಚ್ಚುಗೆ ಗಳಿಸಿದ್ದಾರೆ, ಹೌದಲ್ಲ? ಪ್ರತಿಭಾ ಪ್ರದರ್ಶನ ಸ್ವಂತದ್ದು. ಒಬ್ಬರು ಮತ್ತೊಬ್ಬರ ಪ್ರತಿಭೆಗೆ ಮಾರು ಹೋಗಿ ಪ್ರಶಂಸಿಸಿ ಆನಂದಿಸಿ ಜೊತೆ ಸೇರಿ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮ ನೀಡಿರುವುದು ತುಂಬ ಸಂತೋಷಕರವಾದ ವಿಷಯ. ಇವರಿಗೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಹೃತ್ಪೂರ್ವಕವಾದ ಧನ್ಯವಾದಗಳನ್ನು ಇನ್ನೊಮ್ಮೆ ಅರ್ಪಿಸೋಣ. ಇದಕ್ಕೆ ಪೂರಕವಾಗಿ ತಬಲಾ ನುಡಿಸಿದ ಶ್ರೀ ಕೇಶವ ಜೋಶಿಯವರು ಸಹ ಅದ್ಭುತವಾಗಿ ಕಲಾ ಪ್ರದರ್ಶನ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಅವರಿಗೂ ನಮ್ಮ ನಿಮ್ಮೆಲ್ಲರ ಪರವಾಗಿ ಹೃತ್ಪೂರ್ವಕವಾದ ಧನ್ಯವಾದಗಳು. ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ. 5 ನಿಮಿಷಗಳು ಅವರ ಬೇಡಿಕೆ ಮೇಲೆ ಮತ್ತೆ ಕೊಡಲಾಗಿದೆ. ಅವರು ಒಂದು ಧುನ್ ನುಡಿಸಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಆಸೆ ಪಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಕಿರಿಯ ಕಲಾವಿದರು ಬಹಳ ಆಸೆಯಿಂದ ನುಡಿಸ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ, ಕೇಳೋಣ.
This alluring and rich presentation was sponsored by HDFC Home Loans. May I request Justice Sri Arvind Kumar to please honor the young musicians with one Bhaskarnath, with one Akash, and with one Keshav Joshi. We have organized.
present a Hindustani Jugal Bandi by Master Bhaskar Nath on the Shehnai and Master Akash on the flute. Master Bhaskar Nath is a disciple of Pandit Jasraj. Pandit Jasraj, as we all know, is endowed with a rich, soulful voice presenting traditional music as an intense spiritual expression. Bharatiya Samagana Sabha felicitates Pandit Jasraj on the concluding day of this festival, and it is in the fitness of things that the first presentation is by a Sishya of Panditji. Master Bhaskar Nath was born into a family of musicians hailing from Meerut. He started his early training in Shehnai, flute and harmonium under the guidance of his grandfather, Pandit Om Prakash, and his paternal uncle, Pandit Jagannath. He is currently learning the fine nuances of music under Pandit Jasraj. Master Bhaskar Nath gave his first solo performance at the age of 10. He has performed at major festivals and has received rave reviews from the press and public alike. He has performed at the Savai Gandharva Bhimsen Festival in 2010. Our other artist is Master Akash, a disciple of Pandit Jaitirth Mevundi. Panditji is a Hindustani classical vocalist of the Kirana Gharana. He started his formal training in music under Pandit Arjunsa Nakod and Pandit Shripati Padegar. His music is marked by impeccable tankari delivered with effortless ease. Panditji's Shishya, Master Akash from Bangalore, has already performed at various concerts across the country. Master Akash picked up the flute at a very tender age and was able to grasp the intricacies of music even then. He has also trained under flute maestro Pandit Rono Muzumdar. Master Akash is the recipient of several awards and has performed at the Gunidas Sangeet Sammelan and other important festivals. For this evening's program, Vidwan Shri Keshav Joshi is on the tabla. He is a Shishya of Shri R.H. Moreji, Shri K.S. Hadpatji, and Shri Pandit Ishwarlalji. Thank you.